Yeah, it's not creepy at all. So this is the outside. It's pretty nice, pretty homey. Looks like there's a house right in front of us that's abandoned. Completely swallowed up by that tree there. McReed Courier Memorial. Oh, there's a door wide open down there. So this is a Cairo Medical Center. And inspire people to make art. That's interesting. The disturbing part is that it's red. There's some tile on the wall. This looks medical-ish. It's not dark outside, or this would be incredibly scary. All right, stairs. So it's substantially scarier up here. Elevator. This place kind of feels gutted. It's like there's nothing here anymore. an open elevator. There's my car, safe and sound. This is where I am. So there's three floors, looks like. Oh my gosh. Yeah. It's not creepy at all. Again, being here at night, that would probably be terrifying. So I've been here about 10 minutes. And this place doesn't really smell bad either. Pretty surprising about the places that I've been today. Lockers. Interesting of a room here. I think I'm parked right down here. Yep. There's my car. Still safe. I'm not going to wear corduroys in the future for doing this. I don't like that little swishing noise. Little thing hanging down. Air, at least it's pretty good. Okay, so here's a nice little look at this place. Ceilings seem to be in order. I like how it's developing these little mounds. Stalagmites? Is that what that's called? It's not a stalactite. The little things hanging down from the ceiling. My gears sliding all over the place. It's never good. This is the Cairo Medical Center. Just have to keep looking at my car for some reason. So this place has zero smell of mold or mildew, which is pretty fantastic. But there's tons of rust. Lots of lockers everywhere. So I'm looking for the stairs now. Different room. I big machine. Whatever that is. Looking for the stairs, looking for the stairs. Time to get out. I think this is them. I like how there's a door here. Oh, it goes outside. Want to drop my camera? Just in my settings. Well, it's not going to do anything, man. Shit, why is it so dark in here? Well, freak. Okay, well, this is best I can do. Again, concrete, love it. Concrete doesn't rot. So, first floor is where I parked. Yeah. Let's just peek down one below. This is the basement. Oh. So dark. I think my light's starting to die. So there's a lot of water flooding down here. Oh. Yeah, let's try that. Well. Yeah, I'm out of luck. My light goes out on me. Looks like some Coke or some water. Yeah, I think my light's getting like dimmer and dimmer. Okay. Or maybe it's just getting darker and darker. I don't know. Okay, so there's some different stairs. All right, we're out. Safely out.